jersey. Here he goes after him now, and we'll see if Boogaard takes him on it.
Now, why wouldn't he?
Boom. There's Boogaard, works the left. Oh, boy.
He threw an elbow, it looked like, at Boogaard, and then Boogaard dropped it.
Boogaard's done that to so many players.
He was born in Big Beaver by the borderline. He started playing hockey by the time he was nine. His dad took the hose and froze the backyard. Little buddy dreamed he was Rocket Richard. He grew up big and he grew up tough. He saw himself scoring for the Wings or Canucks, but he wasn't that good with a puck. Buddy's real talent was beating people up. His heart wasn't in it, but the crowd ate it up. Through peewees and juniors and midgets and mites, he must have racked up more than 300 fights. Till a scout from the Flames came down from Saskatoon, said there's always room on a team for a goon. Son, we've always got room for a goon. There were Swedes to the left of him, Russians to the right, a check at the blue line looking for a fight. Brains over brawn, that might work for you. But what's a Canadian farm boy to do?
Hit somebody!
What else can a farm boy from Canada do?
Hit somebody!
What's a Canadian farm boy to do?
Hit somebody!
What else can a farm boy from Canada do? Hit somebody was what the crowd roared when Buddy the Goon came over the boards. Coach, he'd say, I wanna score goals. The coach said, Buddy, remember your role. The fast guys get paid, they shoot and they score. Protect them, Buddy, that's what you're here for. Protection is what you're here for. Protection, it's the stars who score. Protection, go and kick somebody's ass. Protection, don't put the biscuit in the basket, just hit somebody. It rang in his ears, blood on the ice ran down through the years. The king of the goons with a box for a throne, a thousand stitches and broken bones. He never lost a fight on his icy patrol, but deep inside Buddy only dreamed of a goal. He just wanted one damn goal. There were Swedes at the blue line, Finns at the red, a Russian with a stick heading straight for his head. Brains over brawn, that might work for you. What's a Canadian farm boy to do?
Hit somebody!
What else can a farm boy from Canada do?
Hit somebody!
What's a Canadian farm boy to do?
Hit somebody!
What else can a farm boy from Canada do? In his final season, on his final night, Buddy and a Finn goon were pegged for a fight. 30 seconds left, the puck took a roll, and suddenly Buddy had a shot on goal. Goalie committed, but he picked his spot.
Three
years of waiting for that shot. The fans jumped up, and the Finn jumped too. And cold cock Buddy on his follow through. The big man crumbled, but he felt alright, 'cause the last thing he saw was the flashing red light. He saw that heavenly night. There were Swedes to the left of him, Russians to the right, a check at the blue line looking for a fight. Take care of your teeth, that might work for you. What's a Canadian farm boy to do?
Hit somebody!
What else can a farm boy from